हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम राजकुमार उपाध्याय एज अ लेक्चरर इन मॉडर्न हाई स्कूल हैविंग 20 इयर्स एक्सपीरियंस एज अ इंग्लिश टीचर एंड 11 ईयर एक्सपीरियंस एज अ इंग्लिश ट्रेनर. आई हैविंग ऑक्सफोर्ड स्पोकन क्लास. आई टॉट इन दैट क्लासेस लास्ट 11 ईयर्स. आई ट्रेंड मेनी स्टूडेंट्स देयर. मेनी स्टूडेंट्स आर माई फ्रेंड एंड दे आर स्टिल इन माई कनेक्शन. दे लिव ऑलवेज, दे कॉन्टैक्ट विथ मी, दे रेस्पेक्ट मी वेरी मच. I thank them very much. They are very supportive. And today, friends, I am going to give a lecture about role of parents and English and about your children. Because listening, first number I would like to focus, why I am giving a lecture? So you listen. If you listen, you can speak English. You will be motivated. You will be excited to speak English. Because all time rules is not important. All time I explained, previous days I explained many rules I have given, from ESMR to future indefinite tense, everything. You watch that also, I know very well. But today I am going to give a lecture so that if you listen and you can speak English. Just with the role of parents. What is the role of parents in our family? You know, parents are the role model of a family. Parents are the example of the family. As parents behave, as parents present their manner in the family, likewise, similarly, the children follow that. If your behavior, your manner of talking is excellent, children will become also excellent. If you are very honest, self-respected, and you are very cooperative nature, you do not comment about others, children will follow that only. So first of all, as a parents, we should improve our language, our manner, our culture. And you know, if parents are ideal, if role of parents, if parents are great, children will be greater. You know, sometime we last in early time, Shivaji had told, give me 60 good mothers, I will give you good nation. So role of mother and father are very important in the family. They should present themselves excellent. They should present the example of honesty, cooperation, love, affection, sympathy, and very good behavior. They should present that children also follow. Because we are the first book of our children. When a child born, they read two books, mother and father. After that, child goes in a school. In a school, they learn from their teachers. So role of teacher, mother and father, it is a triangle. If these three people support the children, then map of India can change. So we should present ourselves a very excellent example in front of our children. You know, as father, mother, similarly the children are. This way, second thing, every child is God gifted. God has gifted every child unique quality. We should recognize that. We should try to understand what is the best quality in my child. Suppose our child is a student, they study in a school, they may be very good in particular subject, in any specific subject may be very good. Suppose one student is very good in math, other is very good in English, other is very good in physics, other in music, dance, likewise in extra activity, in athletics. In which field child is very good, in that field we should give opportunity to develop the children. If the child gets their liked field, their favorite field, the child will progress very fast. Second thing, my friends, I would like to guide you. We should not compare our children to other children. If you compare the child with other, then child will become negative. He will feel very inferior themselves. So we should never compare our children to other children. The second thing, we should not insult our children publicly. We should sometime appreciate. You know, every child having some gifted quality, so always we should not ignore, we should not criticize, we should not comment our child. something God has gifted, we should try to know that, and we should sometime appreciate our children. Then child having self-respect, something they feel, I am also something, and their confidence level will grow, and they can become success, they can do leadership in a future. Second thing, I would like to focus role of education in the life. You know, role of education in our life is only 20%. You can feel why only 20%. You know, 80% other qualities are important in a life of a child. Suppose honesty, generosity, discipline, character, cooperation, philanthropist, broad-minded, all these good qualities are also important to be success in a life. Suppose any child who is an IAS officer, okay, intellectually he is very good, his mind is very fast, he qualified the exam because his mind was very sharp. Other side, if his character is not good, he is corrupted, he is dishonest, he is a cheater, he collects donations from others, he or she will not be success long time. So my friends, character is very important. You know, it is said, if wealth is lost, nothing is lost. If health is lost, something is lost. If character is lost, everything is lost. So we should maintain our character at any cost. We should not compare our children. Second thing, now the question is coming about English. English is very important in our life. You know, it is international language. How can you command over English? If you listen English daily, you can speak English one day. Suppose a child who is 2 years, 4 years old, without any grammar, he or she can learn any language, whether it is English or Hindi or Gujarati or Marathi, any language they can learn. So sometime I think grammar is not very important. Listening is very important. So you should listen Indian speakers, not foreigners. We can't understand Australian English, American English, British English. We can understand Indian English. So we should listen standard English speakers of India. So my dear friends, English is very important for a job matter. Suppose you go anywhere for interview. If you are facing the interview in Hindi, you can get only 10,000 salary. On the other hand, if you face the same lecture, same interview in English, you can get 20,000 or more than 20,000. So you can understand very well. It is a very smart language, professional language, international language. So my friends, with that, I would like to finish my speech, and I am very sure you will watch many times this video, you will listen many times, and after some time you can speak English better than me. You know, any language is practice. Suppose if you want to learn swimming, you will have to jump in the water. If you are standing on the side of the pond, bank of the river, you cannot learn swimming. So you jump in the water, means you start practice, you start thinking in English, you record your English in a mobile, in front of mirror, in your mind. If you think and translate into English, after some time you can speak English very well, because any language is a language of practice. If we practice, we can succeed. So today is a Sunday. So on this day, I decided to make only lecture for our subscriber audience. This much, I hope it will help you very much.